we started this mission to find a man who killed a king, and we just did the same thing. And God knows he deserved to die. But I can't help but wonder if we just made a huge mistake. So, we have to find the gates of Loch Mween. Okay. Get up, Roche, get out of my way. Okay. Go to the gates of Loch Mween. After you loot everything? Yes, everything. Madness mutagen. What the hell's a madness mutagen? I was coming over here to look at the view. That's a big bloody nest. So what is a madness mutagen? Vitality plus 5. Epic. It's an epic mutagen. I don't actually have any skills that can be mutated though, unfortunately. I have 3 talents is what I have. I should sort that out. Gotta meditate. I'm gonna meditate and make... There was another thing to loot there. Mountain path to Loch Mween. Alright, I'm gonna stay up here in the sunny part. That is one hell of a view. So. For Temeria. And thus we arrive at the final chapter of the tale of Geralt and the Assassins of Kings. The Witcher left King Hensel's camp and travelled to Loch Mween. Am I saying that right? An ancient city once inhabited by elves. The mages were organizing a great summit there, and Geralt hoped the treacherous Sheila de Tansaville would attend. He also hoped to free Triss from her kidnappers. Vernon Roche, driven by an immense thirst for revenge on the sorcerer Deathmold, was at the Witcher's side. Geralt and Roche thus had grand intentions, and there was no doubt that events would take a turn towards the bloody. However, the reality outdid any and all suppositions. Okay. Where is Triss Merigold? Geralt reached the ancient elven city of Loch Mween. Ages earlier, the sorcerer Geoffrey Monk had brought a group of human children gifted with spontaneous magical abilities here for training. Taught by elven wise, the sorcerers became legendary sorcerers who aided the human pioneers. When humans had finally settled the continent, they repaid their debt of gratitude by destroying Loch Mween and slaughtering its inhabitants. That really wasn't very nice, was it? The scenic city ruins now ironically played host to a summit of sorcerers. The Nilfgaardian delegation was also taking part, and the Black Ones had brought the kidnapped Triss Merigold with them. I still want to know how the hell that happened. Triss went, well, she was kidnapped, sort of, wasn't she, with Letho? Now the Black Ones. Is Letho working with the Black Ones? Pondering the fickleness of history, Geralt searched for any trace of the sorceress. Sheilard Fitz Oestalen was the key to her freedom. You know, I don't get the feeling that Letho would work with the Nilfgaardians. He seems... I don't know. I have a feeling he's not a bad guy. Exactly. Not that that makes any sense in The Witcher. Assassins of Kings. The story of the Assassins of Kings ended in Loch Mween, but before the conclusion arrived, a series of unexpected events took place. If you wish to know more about Letho, the power that stood behind him and the motives which had spurred his nefarious deeds, be patient and listen. And then Assassins of Kings, chapter 2. Geralt knew that he will find both Sheila and Letho, the two behind the monarch's assassinations in Loch Mween. So he journeyed to the ruined city to bring about the last chapter of the story of Assassins of Kings. For some reason I feel like Sheila is a bad person. Okay, give me a sec, dude, give me a sec. Character, 3 talents, so that's... Let's have a look, what have I got? Oh, I can... That I can mutate. Damage dealt when poisoned, I've already got 1 rank in. If I take another, I do 25% more damage when I've got a potion, which is always. That's huge. Vigor regeneration when poisoned, 15%. That's also pretty big. And I can unlock Berserk mode. I can take this and this and also upgrade this. And that unlocks Berserk mode. Although I really did fancy trying down... Vitality 25... I need 4 talents to unlock... these. Ah, you know what, I've gone further down the poison tree? Potion tree. So, which do I want? Vigor regeneration 15% or instant kill? I think that's probably more reliable. So let's take that. Which one else? What other ones have I not maxed out? I've not maxed out the oil duration, but... Bomb damage, trap damage... Potion duration, that'd be a nice one as well. So, oh, that could be mutated as well. So I can mutate either of those two. Can I do both of them? Vigor regeneration when poisoned, 55%! That's huge! Unlocks Berserk mode, activated once adrenaline bar is completely recharged, enables regeneration of adrenaline when poisoned. I just want to unlock that, but I want to unlock both of these. Damage dealt when poisoned, 25. That's a huge boost though, 20% extra damage. Vigor regeneration when poisoned. The thing is I don't use vigor as much because I don't use signs. I do use it for parry, but I think damage overall is probably more useful. But I definitely want to unlock Berserk mode, so I'm doing it. That can also be mutated. The second rank gives me adrenaline generation, extra adrenaline. All of these seem good. Oh, and I can now... I can actually take adrenaline generation when poisoned, 15%. Damage 10%, damage reduction. Okay, that actually looks better than all of those. I want that, that's 20% extra damage, but this, when poisoned. But this gives me 10% anyway, so that would be 15%. So it's not as good as 25, but it's still good. It also gives me more adrenaline regeneration, and it gives me 5% more damage reduction. That's an overall, all-round boost. The second ranks are usually much better than the first rank. So I wonder what the second rank of this is. Adrenaline regeneration. Generation when poisoned 15%. That's going to mean I can go into Berserk mode more often. I'm not sure what that is, but I'm assuming I do tons more damage. Damage 10%. Damage is... Overall... That just looks like a better option. Vigor regeneration when poisoned 55%. These are all huge bonuses. They really are. Alright, I'm gonna go for amplification. And I can mutate that too. Now look at the second rank in that. That's an extra 20%, which is what that is. Damage reduction, another 20%. That's huge. That's my next rank. I was right to go down here. One more rank in this actually beats that. Oh, that's huge. Alright, now I can mutate. Greater. That gives plus 10 vitality. That gives adrenaline generation. That's not useful for me. Vitality plus 5 and armor too. We've got an epic. That's good, but I don't generate adrenaline. On hitting people. That's good though. Armor plus 2 plus vitality 5. It's not that brilliant. Damage on signs is not that useful, but still, you know what? I think I'm having an epic. When I can mutate it again? No. Okay, so I can mutate these as well. I could have plus 10 vitality. Is that worth it, or should I wait for epics? I kind of feel at this point, what is my vitality? Vitality 465. 10 vitality doesn't seem as... Mind you, what did I add to this one? I only added 5 vitality damage. It's the damage reduction, basically, that was good for. Because 10 vitality is actually more than that. I don't really don't... I'm not totally sure. I think I should save up for... Which I've got so many of them. I'm probably never going to get that many, am I? I'm probably not. Alright, let's use the greater ones then. And... yeah. I'm going to leave the enhancement mutagen because I can't use it until I think until I get down here. And I'm assuming some of these are open for mutations as well. Or maybe it's only the alchemy tree that has that many mutagens. Oh, who knows. Drink potions. I want to be... right, I definitely want to be poisoned, don't I? Oddly enough. As strange as that may sound. Vigor, plus 1. Armor, 21. Lapwing. All of these are too much, they are. And they're too much because of that one. Madabor Forest. Torniel. Torniel is probably the only one I can actually take, in addition. Alright. I can't take the fourth one. God knows what the point of that was. I'll never know. So. We're also meeting Whirl. 5% damage. Let's put that on. Yes. Van Armor. Magic Rare. Iskrith Rune. Bleeding 8%. That's pretty big. Should I put that on my sword? The Blood Sword? I'm probably never going to get a better sword than that. I'm going to get a better sword than this any second now. You know I am. And I don't know what... Well, let's just add 5% damage to that one as well. Both of them are now upgraded with a bit of... Wasn't it? Didn't I put Whirl on this one as well? Can you only have oil on one... sword? Let's have bleeding on that one then. Okay. So, we're prepared. I'm ready. Why can't I hit you? Oh, I'm getting... I've got this lightning bolt bar. That's my... Is that my adrenaline? Okay. That's my adrenaline. Alright, let's see what happens when that maxes out. Oh, I'm a monster. I am a monster. Killing absolutely everything with ease here. I don't think you're doing any damage, mate. I really don't. Get a silver sword. Get a silver sword. Also, get out of my way. You're gonna... More of them? Yeah. I am actually taking some damage here. Any more? Probably should make some more potions just in case. About halfway up now. Does it keep going up even though I'm not in combat? Because I am poisoned. Peeps.
Knights of the Order.
Oh god.
This is the last place I'd expect to see Knights of the Flaming Rose.
They're here with Radovid. After losing their foothold in Temeria, they rebuilt their position at the Redanian court. You best stay out of sight. You never know with those bigots.
Yeah, we also had a little disagreement recently. They could be holding a grudge.
I'll explain that your presence in Loch Muin is necessary.
What now? What can we expect to see in the city?
Separate camps, buffer zones, and frequent patrols. Well, that's how it should be organized if those mages from the Conclave have any sense.
Ah, another area of your expertise.
The Peace of Sintra was signed on April the 2nd, and all around was quiet, calm, and orderly. If you don't count Henselt's roars and the all-night festivities of the Mahakam Volunteer Army, and the common folk were positively thrilled with the parade that followed. Yet, not one of those fuckers even knew that I, and a few others like me, spent a week poring over the city map and devising a way to keep those crowned idiots separate, just in case one decided to deal the next blow in a long-standing feud. In any case, I hope to see something similar here.
Relax. The mages want royal gold. They'll make sure all the sources of financing remain alive and present, at least until the inevitable quarrel over the Pontar Valley breaks out.
Well, we'll see if there is indeed a way where there's a will.
If we're separated, we'll meet up again in the main square.
Okay. Fine. Before we go there, Roche, I know you want to go there. I know you want to go there. Dude, this...
Who goes there?
Fine.
Vernon Roche, in the service of the Kingdom of Temeria.
Pass through, then.
One more thing. The Witcher Geralt of Rivia is with me. I trust you'll let him pass if he turns up.
We're to let Foltest's killer through.
I'm after the real murderer, as Geralt had put me on his trail.
If you say so. None of our concern. Temeria's internal affairs.
Okay, fine, he's... Right, I don't need to follow him. I can do my own thing, which is good, because I can't help but notice. Okay, so we've got a little... I'm doing a reconnaissance. Okay. What is this? Arrakis. I can't get past. Oh god. Oh, there's two of them! Oh, that's bad. That could be. Oh, they're getting in each other's way. Okay, get out of there. Put another strap down and roll! Stick. Yes! Okay! Oh, way too much panicking. Oh yeah. Ha. Two Arrakis. Piece of cake. No problem. Wasn't worried for a second. No, I wasn't. Maybe a tiny bit. Little bit. Remember I said I was going to find a really, really cool sword? Remember that? Remember I said that? I'm going to find one right now, aren't I? God damn it! Oh, you are really, really just absolutely having a laugh. Oh, God. So I used a fire rune and an Iskra's rune in this thing, thinking I really, really couldn't get anything better than this. Not at this stage. I'm going to cry. Yes, I am. However, King Hansel's sword. Okay. King Hansel's sword is not that good. Nevisiede blood sword. Right. This was okay. This was good. Let's have a look at this. Resistance to incineration, bleeding. Oh, the bleeding 58% is probably more due to whirl, isn't it? No, that's got extra bleeding. Oh, I don't know which is worse then. The blood sword, which gives 58% more bleeding, or Deathwen. Deathwen? Damage dealt to large monsters, 25%. Damage dealt to gargoyles, 20%. I mean, it just does basically more damage. It does 8 more damage, which is 20%. And 25% more damage to large creatures and gargoyles. And those probably are more difficult. The things that bleed probably kill faster anyway. Oh, that's just Irish. Oh god, and it looks cool. How did the other one look? But no, it's okay. That looked pretty cool as well. Oh, wrong key. Why isn't it parrying? Oh, thank you. Now it's doing it. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad, but honestly, I think I prefer the other one. Why can't I dual wield them? That's what I need. I need to be able to dual wield silver swords. Ah, well. Still, could be worse, I suppose. Let's not think about it. Don't think about those wasted runes. Don't ever talk about them ever again. And what was down here then? I don't actually have any oils on this. Alright. I actually don't know why I'm doing this. Just, I hate not knowing what's behind me. I just hate not knowing what's behind me. Okay. And besides, there might be another silver sword to annoy me. We're not going to talk about that. That's right, we're never talking about that again. Okay, lock. Oh, iron ore. Don't know if I need that. Yeah, and I just really hate not knowing what the hell's behind me. Okay. Are you coming? Am I poisoned? More poisoned, you know what I mean? Oh god, adrenaline! Heliotrope sign. The adrenaline bar is charged. Press 1 to cast the heliotrope sign and... Okay, slow down time. Is that what happens? Is that the berserk mode? Okay, interesting. Nilfgaardian leather gaskins. Are they any good? Armor 1, resistant to bleeding. Absolutely the same as the Temerian ones. You're carrying too much weight. Man. Okay, we got more mutagens, though. That's too heavy. Okay, let's... Oh, God. Let's see what the hell we need to drop, because it's not going to be swords. That's for sure. What junk do I have that I do not need? I've got 44 diamond dust now. I can now actually make the armor of the... Drog armor. I can make that now. Yes, I can. I wonder if it's actually going to let me. What? I still need to drop... Actually, I don't need to drop that much more. Drog Trophy. Drog Trophy. I didn't even notice that. It's got less armour, but a lot more vitality. A lot more vitality. But I like armour. I'm all into armour. I'm about the armour. Yes, I am. Mutagens. I've got an enhanced... No. Madness Mutagen. Can I use that now? Character. So I've used that. Oh, I've already used... Alright, no, but I can mutate this one. I can mutate this one and add... Another five... Another two armor. Another two armor. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have used the other mutagens now. That should make my armor pretty cool now. Let's have a look. I'm pretty damned... Oh, that's not how you check it. You check it under... Attributes. Armor 42. Not bad. Not bad at all. Was that it? Now my berserk is... My berserk is... ready. Or whatever they called it. Forget iron ore. I want to try my adrenaline out. Okay. I don't know if this is a good time to try. Yeah, okay. Where have I come out? Have I come out behind... I am so far off the beaten track, aren't I? Harpy Trophy, I already got one. What's that? So... Okay, you know what? There's my adrenaline. Holy... Holy... Oh my... Oh god, no, I'm getting killed. Don't get cocky, don't get cocky. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on a tiny gap. I couldn't roll or move. Right here. Try... Oh no, now it's doing it. Now it's actually doing it. Brilliant. Oh. Harpy claws, they weigh too much. Okay, that is pretty epically powerful, as long as you don't get stuck on a small gap. Good to know. Tell you what. I'm pretty sure I've still got some iron ore. Let's just drop all of that. Because that stuff's bloody heavy. Yeah. And the leather. I'm probably going to need it later on. But if I don't have access to my chest, I'm not going to be able to make all the things I want to make anyway. Where the hell am I? Okay. I just get this feeling I should not be here yet. Rites of Midinvarna. What? Use? But let's read that book first. After Midinvarna, or Midwinter, the day of winter solstice, the days grow longer according to the elves. Midinvarna marks the beginning of the new cycle. The sun gradually gains power on, and all things beneath it are born once again. Winter shrines erected on this day celebrate the revival of light and life, but also honor the winter, as death and resurrection are two sides of the same coin. Magic connected to death and cold is particularly strong near winter shrines, and witches can use them to prolong frosts and destroy crops. Even witches bow before the shrines of honor to honor winter and increase the intensity of their signs. Okay, so this is... This increases the intensity of my sign. New ability! Winter's Shroud! Character abilities. Knowledge abilities. Winter's Shroud. Changes Ard sign into the Freezing Ice Ard, which adds 20% chance of freezing opponents when hit with the sign. I should probably read all the... I should definitely read some of these. Strong stomach. Okay. Well, that was useful, but that's not really why I'm out here. I wonder if I could figure out what the... Alright, so I have in fact, I found a back way into the city. Do I need to find a back way into the city is the thing. They look like they were going to let me through. That... I don't know. I kind of like the idea of getting in by surprise. Nobody knows I'm here. Iron ring. Don't need any of that. Cloth. Ooh. Blue meteorite. I've still not actually had any options to upgrade. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, and my potions have just worn out. Of course they have. Of course they have. Get out of there. Get out.
You stink.
That's not good. That is not good. Oh, God. A brief moment of... Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Whoa! He's gonna explode, he's gonna explode! Okay, okay. They're gonna try and jump on me. I really do need to take potions. Gonna explode, explode. I don't get any of my bonuses while I'm not poisoned. Yeah. What are you gonna do? 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 Out of curiosity? No, I didn't think it would work. Come on then. Get out, 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 out. Does that affect his friend? It did, it did, it did, it did. Have I got them all? I did. Right. Let's get those. Okay, can I actually make anything new? That's probably a good idea. Burger is... Alright, I can now make burger because I've got harpy eggs. Okay, I like that. I do like that. Lots of vigor now, so I can use that. All those resistances and that armor, that is awesome. Swallow is the easy one. That gives me a slight reduction in vitality, but a plus one in vigor, and the I like that. That or tiara. I've only got one tiara, actually. Can't make many more of those. That gives me 21%. Yeah, alright. That's pretty epic now. I've got resistances and regeneration pretty epically. And now I'll be poisoned, so I'll do more damage and get my slowdown time thing. I've just got to keep these potions on all the time now. They're just way too strong to miss now. This is probably why I should get the ones that increase duration. Gargoyle Trophy. Haven't I already had one of those? dust. So, what have I been missing here? This is where I came in, right? Where did I come through? Where did I come in? They're lost. I think it was here. Yeah, it was over there. So, if I'd have come in the front way, I wouldn't have met the gargoyles. Alright. I'm also going to... Yeah. I don't think I need anything on the steel one for now, but if I keep meeting gargoyles... This weapon's definitely the best weapon against gargoyles. Is this where I would have come in otherwise? Maybe. How do I get to the front door? I mean, I guess I'm going down, or is that how I would have got there? Alright, that looks like where all the people are. So have I skipped? Have I just skipped the entire town area? No, I've got to get over there to see Vernon Roche anyway, haven't I? I've somehow managed to get to, I think, an important hidden area. And I'm wondering if I can find out what's going on before I actually talk to everyone. Because if I can find out what the mages are up to... Before meeting any of them.
Medallion's telling me something.
Yeah, Medallion's telling me that's a trap. And we've got symbols. Let's have a look at this. Second encrypted rune combination. 3 field mice. Alright. Look, I'm just gonna... Second encrypted rune combination. 3 field mice. Dance in a circle at dusk. And stars are like grain. Okay. So that's the second encrypted rune combination. Is there a first one? Dance in a circle at midnight. Sorry, at dusk. 3 field mice. Which is which? I mean... Stars are like grain. I have no idea. Honestly, got no idea. Am I gonna die? This is not gonna go well, is it? Oh! Ow! Wrong! Okay. So, 3 field mice. Maybe that. I've got 3 marks. 3 field mice.
Dance in a circle at dusk. At dusk. Dance in a circle at dusk. I'm assuming the one in front of the chest is the last one I do. What do we think? Let's just make sure I've got enough health to survive. Oh! Wrong. Okay. So let's just assume that's the first one. Then that's the second one. And that's the third one. This is almost like... But it's not almost pure guesswork. It's pure guesswork. Ow. Oh, oh God. It's getting worse. It's like, okay, you really got that wrong. Second encrypted rune combination. Okay, what am I missing? I mean, if I do this one first, it's just going to shock me, right? That's the opening room. No! Oh! Well, God knows! So I just picked three of them. No, four of them. Ow! Alright, so... Second... Encrypted... Rune combination. Three field mice. Dance in a circle at dusk. Stars are like grain. I'm not getting this at all. I'm assuming second encrypted rune combination is the... title. Because it's bold. Two, three... Oh, I don't know. Okay, that's got four marks. That's got three marks. If you think... Or is, actually, that's just one connected mark, isn't it? That's got five... No, that's got four marks. One, two, three, and that's... No, I'm not seeing it. I'm not. Three field mice. What the f- Three field mice! Dance in a circle at dusk. Stars are like grain. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. I just, really have no idea. Are these pictures supposed to mean something to me? That looks like a sail. That looks like a foldaway stool. That looks like a badly drawn swastika. And that looks like a square with a line drawn through it in a circle. I really, really have absolutely no bloody idea. None. Zero. Less than zero. Negative idea. Okay. That's probably my punishment for failing. You know what? I'm okay with that because... I've got potions this time, which means, shit, ladies, gentlemen, and stone creatures, it's bad news for you. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Because a poisoned Geralt is a dangerous Geralt. Oh, get out of the way before he explodes. Okay. Finally. Something I understand.